In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to turn on hotspot on iPhone 11. Generally on iPhone 11 series, some of you may experience the hotspot not turning on issue. Let's see how to solve this. You just need to open settings and then open cellular. Then under SIMs, you can see your primary and secondary SIM. For me, I'm using two SIMs. Primary is a eSIM and secondary is a physical SIM. If you use a single SIM, you can see that particular SIM. You just need to open that SIM. For now, I just open the secondary. Then here you can see this option, cellular data network. Just open that. Now here you have four different options: cellular data APN, LTE APN, MMS APN, and finally personal hotspot APN. APN means access point network. In simple, if you enter your APN address, it will help to connect to your SIM and SIM network easily. For now, it's for cellular data and hotspot. Okay, what you have to do means just back, and here you can see this option, network selection. This is my service provider name, BSNL Mobile. So I just minimize this and open Safari app and open Google and just type the network provider name. For me, it's BSNL space, then type APN, search. Yeah, here we can get the APN details. You just need to open any website and you can easily find the APN. For me, I choose this BSNL net. I open the cellular data network and under personal hotspot, I just enter BSNL net. Yeah. Then username and password, just enter something. I just type 12345, just like that, and click back and then restart your iPhone. Volume up button, down button, and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo. Once you see that, release that. Yeah, and open cellular data network. Here you can see the APN was added. After this, definitely your hotspot will be visible to you. You can easily turn on that. If suppose if you want to change the other APN means, I mean other options means, you just need to tap reset settings. And here you can reset this. Just like that. And this is how you can turn on hotspot on iPhone 11. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.